I'm going to use old language that I use with people who are not familiar with this way of thinking. And I'm going to try to explain to you just what creative thinking really is.
There are still some that cannot see.